A momentous moment for Mansfield. Lee Peacock scored their first goal of the new season to beat Forest. Even so, they're out. 3-1 losers over the two legs.